Let's first grab what is over here. Here we go. I'm just gonna do this the easy way. Huh? How's he all the way over there? How can you ride a boat up here? I can't really lock on to these guys. Right, I forgot to do this. Go. Where could he have gone? I'm summoning this guy. I should have done this ahead of time already. Alright, let's go find ourselves an undead dude. I think I see him. He's all the way over there. I can't see crap. Where is he going? I was using holy. Right, I forgot to equip that. Now I just need to find the guy. He's all the way over there again. In the meantime. Oh, come on, where are the bombs? There we go. Let's test these this baby out, shall we? Okay, where did this guy go? Is he gone over there again? Son of a... Get over here, you prick! I got a sword with your name on it, and it ain't yours. The doggos. See, he's gone here. Yep, he's over there again. Son of a bitch. Get over here, you bastard. Okay. I'm staying away from that. Oh, come on. Yeah! Boosh. Death root. Skeletal bandit ashes. Boosh. I did. Alright, I'll bite. Oh, holy. Oh, you mother. How do you avoid a lightning strike? Oh, you suck! I need a drink. There we go. Dragon Cult Prayer Book. Nice! Carrion Study Hall. Yo, dog. You seem a little down in the dumps. Oh, celestial globe, transmit to posterity the wisdom of the moon and stars, and obscure forever the transgressions of the princess. Something. Why is it always something? Angel ahead. Examine pedestal. Something fits on this pedestal. Something that I don't have, it seems. Help. Help me. Huh? Try jumping. Oh boy. Oh! I wasn't expecting that. I don't think so, buddy. Jesus, this guy's a nasty one. Son of a bitch. I hate This reminds me of the Crystal Sage in the Royal Archives. I've already gone completely in a circle. That's sleaze bag. Okay, I get how I'm supposed to do this. Rats. Great. There we go. Prick. Magic downpour. So that's what I did this for. I don't need you. Neither do I need you. Okay, let's be honest. That is not a drop we are meant to survive. Maybe did I just find the way? I think I might did. Ooh, that was a little too close. I'd rather do this on foot. Yarberg. Yar. Cozy little town. I see those pots. Let's first see if there's anything around this little shack. Okay, let's first just let's go first have a wander around Yarberg and deal with the pots. Let's see if they're friendly. Hello? Okay, they don't seem bothered by me at the very least. I'll leave them be for now. I don't want to seem rude. Something tells me some course of action is going to make them... They will remember this, and then they immediately go like, and nobody liked it. And then they go into murder mode. Crack pots. Oh, it's a nice little... It's a nice little flower town. I'm not going to attack these guys. They're being friendly. They're not hostile. I'm not gonna attack these guys. They're not hurting anybody. Not me at least, so I don't have a problem. I don't have any beef with these guys. Time for comfort. Right pot. Why is it always good sword? Rump ahead. Yeah, I'm not touching these guys. They're not attacking. I can't even target them. They may not want to chat, but they're not doing anything to me, so... Oh, I wasn't expecting that. I need to be careful of that stuff. I've made this far too easy now. Oh boy, here we go again with this shit. I need a drink. There we go.
Boosh.
Green burst crystal tier. Flame shrouding crack tier. That thing doesn't look friendly. Probably safe to assume that it isn't. Yeah, I had noticed! Bird ahead. Real stroke of genius here. Nascent butterfly. So, dude, what's your take on all this? It's rotting. Everything rotten, rotting scarlet. Yeah. The very earth that Caelid rests upon, and Celia, town of sorcery. The end is nigh for all us, for us all. Alright. I see. Be wary of slug, then try fire. Alright. Oh, you have gotta be kidding me. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ, what is up with these things? This is ridiculous. Why are these things here? Huh. Well, at least I took care of the problem for now. This This I am not happy with. Uh-oh. Well, I got what I needed out of this. This scarlet rot stuff, Joe, is real nasty. Okay, so what exactly did I just get? Assuming it's a crafting material, isn't it? Aeonian butterfly. Butterfly with withered scarlet wings found in the swamp of Aeonia. Material used for crafting items. According to myth, these butterflies were once the wings of the goddess of rot herself. The goddess of rot? Sounds delightful. I knew it! Let's take a peek, shall we? Yep, wasn't expecting that. Oh no, what have I done now? I'm using the... I gotta use one of these. Oh, come on, more of these? You know what? I'll let the rot go away and then I'm just gonna run for it because this is not something I wanna waste my time on. Oh no! Ah! I should have known. I hate this. You know what? You can have one of some of these. Take a look at the rest of it now. You have got to be shitting me. I need to run all the way through this stuff just to get here. Okay, problem software. Now you're just being horrible again. Scarlet rod lasts forever. Who the hell came up with this idea? This stuff is gonna kill me. Oh, come on. That's too obvious. This stuff is actually gonna kill me. And I don't have much of those things that can remove it. I'm gonna hit this one. Imped. Wolf. Interesting. I'm gonna die to this stuff. I'm actually gonna die to this stuff. Yep. Unbelievable. Oh great, two of these pricks. Okay.
take care of the sword one first. Oh god, not the fire breath thing. Ah! There we go.
Boosh.
There we go.
Job done.
Ooh, the mad pumpkin head ashes. That's not bad. That's not bad at all.
Is that a dog?
Or is that one of those birds? Ah, what the hell? Is it a dog without its front legs? Oh god, what the hell? The fuck? This isn't good. This is not good. I need to... You know what? I'm bringing it. It's a two-on-one situation, so I might as well play that game as well. There we go. Now we're talking. Okay, things just got a whole lot more. Welcome to T-Rex Tortoise Land. Yes! I can live with that description. But that doesn't mean I like these things. These things are creepy. They're... Why? Why couldn't they just be dinosaurs? That would make them cool. These things are just... Ugh. Thankfully, they don't have enough, that much poise, so... That's the... I suppose you could say... positive of it all? Okay, that... Why can't things ever be normal in From Software games? And thank you, Amadeus Magnus. For the follow. Oh, what the hell? That's cheating. Like, Why is this thing like this? There we go. Explosive bolts, great, but I don't use those. Hey! Watch it, dude. I'm on your side. God damn it, these things are nasty. What you got? Yay. Oh, great. Two of these pricks. There we go, that's one down. Oh no! Son of a! And I almost had them. Not dying now. There we go.
That was a little too close for comfort.
Oh.